broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you...
What's up, YouTube? We have a lot of updating to do. So I have separated my males from the females. In the female tank, we have Alice, Dakota, and May. In the male tank, we have Joey, Haruki, and Ray. And then I got this really nice stand for my 20-gallon long tank. It's kind of fancy. I've also cleared out the 40-gallon tank and put little amount of bedding in there and put this really nice water bottle stand in there because May is having babies soon. So yeah, there's not much bedding. And this stand really works well. I just had to put this little food bowl in the back of it to hold up the water bottle a little better. And May is 25 days pregnant. She is super fat. And there's something I'd like to tell you guys about Alice. She is not a honey cream. She's actually a spotted dark-eyed honey, which is kind of like a honey cream. I don't know if you can really tell, but there is ticking in her fur, which tells me she is a spotted dark-eyed honey. Oh yes, and the reason why you don't see any wheel in the male's tank is because somebody decided to chew up their old wheel. Ahem, Ray. So I got them this. This is a mesh wheel with duct tape on it so it doesn't hurt their feet. And it's actually going to be going up here. And also, I have some exciting news. So my hamster Penelope lives by herself. And if you're a hamster owner, you know that dwarf hamsters shouldn't live alone. So I'm getting her a buddy. Yay! So yep, that's all the updates. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.